Introducing first, the challenger, from Johannesburg, South Africa, weighing in at 220 pounds, Leo Kruger.
This is your main event, ladies and gentlemen, of the evening.
And his opponent, from Daytona Beach, Florida, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is your current Florida heavyweight champion.
Not only, I'm sorry, William, you were going to say something.
I was just saying, for a man who's suffered.
Now that Mike Dalton's on top, Mike Dalton has always been the ultimate underdog. Well, how can Mike Dalton be the underdog now that, well, Dalton's the champion?
Well, he's not the underdog anymore, is he? Mike Dalton now is a true warrior of the Canvas Wars. He is a man that holds the most prestigious title here in FCW, and that's the heavyweight championship. He's the man that everybody has to beat. He's the man that everybody's looking for, and everybody's... I mean, I'll be honest with you, he's the man with a million knives in his back. But it's the kind of situations you get put in as champion to show whether you're a real man and you deserve it of a real champion. You know, that title around your waist, that's what makes real men. We will find out what kind of man Mike Dalton is as this match continues.
Well, things can change extremely quickly here at Florida Championship Wrestling. I mean, I want to talk about quick. We just saw General Manager Maxine just get fired from her position. Maxine.
Is there somebody backstage comforting the poor girl?
Isn't that usually your job?
No, she needs... It's a dreadful thing to happen to her.
The big question...
What's going on here? Not me.
Well, you're the one, again, aligned with Maxine. We've seen you aligned before with that mysterious blonde-haired diva.
Right, I'm sure.
We also talk about things changing very possibly have been Leaki. Ladies and gentlemen, if you remember on the outside and was unable to compete, and we have received word earlier today that Leaki is recovering from knee surgery and should be back. Hold on, ladies and gentlemen, cover! Leaki should be back within a matter of weeks, so stay tuned to see the return of Leaki. But
the thing is, we shouldn't be talking about anybody but Mike Dalton and Leo Kruger, because this is what this sport, this industry is all about. It's two men up and then savage blows to the sternum, knock the wind out of a competitor. You know what I always say, when you knock the wind out of a competitor, that competitor becomes very
cover here,
grinding down is the people he's competing against.
Oh, huge fast snap suplex, another cover, lateral press. And what that Mike Dalton, we saw the wind knocked out of him here just a few seconds ago, but we've seen that time and time again, Leo Kruger and Mike Dalton against one another. It's getting up and up.
You've just put me to shame with the waffling department there, haven't you?
It just went on for about
2 minutes.
It absolutely makes sense. Mike Dalton.
It's true. You've made a very good point. He does. He just never quits. Mike Dalton is one of those people in life that doesn't matter what happens, he will find a way to continue. He'll keep his spirits up and keep going. And he's going to need to here with such a real master in Leo Kruger I ever saw. I never made it to America for whatever reasons, I don't know. But that's the kind of man that taught Leo Kruger his craft. That's why he's so good.
What?
Look, Leo, talking about honor, this is about winning championship. Leo Kruger wants his championship back more than life itself. That's the most important thing for him right now.
Oh, nice roll up there by Dalton. Seemingly out of nowhere. Oh. Another hard shot there. I mean, again, you look at Mike Dalton, and that's exactly how he won the championship, on a quick roll-up like that, Dalton! If you remember, Leo Kruger, hold on, another quick roll-up, two, oh. Leo Kruger tried to walk away with the championship in hand. Another roll-up here by Dalton.
Just the little tricks there. You see the way that Leo Kruger just knew exactly where to...
Oh, my, look at the way that Leo...
That's what true competitors do. That, you know, they keep winning and do what they have to do to make your breaks in this business. You have
Dalton to. Looks like he's out. Dalton looks like he's out.
No good worrying about what's in the future. You have to worry about now, and that's all that matters really to Leo.
Oh, look how Dalton just cut over that DDT. Hits it. Kruger might be out. Hook of the leg. Two. Wow.
Great ring savviness there by
Kruger. Back
and locked in perfectly. I mean, you couldn't get it any better.
Dalton's fading, ladies and gentlemen. Leo Kruger.
He's using that shoulder to push his head forward, and it's slowly taking him down.
Oh no! And when Kruger brings down his opponent like that, Kruger might reclaim the championship if Dalton gives up.
And push it forward. He's got to push it forward, else he's got no chance of getting out of this now. Oh, he's managed it again.
But Leo, wow, the scouting report to not at all let go, and again, this does not look good. The blonde stallion, you see the life force just slowly draining, second by second.
I'm going to say it again. Mike Dalton has to get those hands on that elbow and push that elbow off.
That's it.
Here's your winner and new Florida heavyweight champion, Leo Kruger.
Fight, and as hard as Mike Dalton continued to fight, the champ was absolutely no chance against the sleeper hold there, the way.
No disgrace at all to Mike Dalton. Mike Dalton fought an incredible competition here tonight. Mike Dalton deserves all the praise that he gets. Certainly, even though he was only the FCW heavyweight champion for a week, it's a week longer than